This is Mashugana Jones. I decided to come back on because I have to wait another hour before I go to sleep.
Do not resist.
What the heck?
Medical diary, number 15, Dr. Sorensen. This goddamn evacuation has been progressing at a snail's pace. We need to treat everybody before it's too late, but the government is paralyzed. Of all the slurs I can think of, politician is by far the worst. Yesterday, the first wave of survivors was transferred to a camp outside Jericho City. I should have gone with them. I can't leave before I finish this hot mess of a job. My goddamn patients need me more than ever.
brought me all the way back here? What the heck? A bunch of nonsense. What are you doing? Yeah, I came back on, you know, because I had to, like, I took some medicine, and anyways, like, I had to, finish, what do you call it? I can't go to sleep right after I take it. Oh, so I can't even fire or anything while I'm in here.
A sea of blood and flames will swallow Jericho in a tide of destruction. Soon we shall all lie in the same grave. There shall be no differences between us, for in death, everyone is the same.
Another late arrival. I admire your fighting spirit. If only the people in this camp had a fraction of your vigor.
A sea of blood and flames will swallow Jericho in a tide of destruction.
I think I've beat it.
Listen, I didn't say nothing about that cargo hatch, okay? You know what they say, don't you? Snitches get, punched in the face. Who knows? If they had enough money in the right social ranking, they were carted off. That's as much as I can tell you. Our comm system's been down for days now. For all I know, the ones who stayed behind are the lucky ones. Between you and me, most officials are hiding away in their evacuation bunkers. Inspiring leadership, huh? Just trying to make a difference, bud. No matter what happens, I just won't give up hope. I'll help anyone who makes it here for as long as it takes. Take care.
Whatever, Mildred.
Welcome to Gateway Bravo. Bummer we missed the evac by a couple of weeks. Well, at least I've gone legit. Joined the official search and rescue corps. Helping people as best I can. This damn city is more messed up than the Creole complex. And here I was, thinking I'd left all that technology run amok stuff behind. Well, at least I can finally give you a little something for your help. Here, you helped me out big time. I won't forget
it. What happened to Creole?
Something like a power surge went through the whole system. Melted circuits and brains alike. And the whole damn factory tore itself apart. I lost my whole team in there. Even Smithy. But this time, I swear I'll keep people safe. Creo developed them. I think they were supposed to repair the atmosphere because the other stuff wasn't working. But after everything that went down at the facility, they must have gone rogue. Seems so. Maybe they ran out of resources, or maybe they just don't know where to send us anymore. I mean, who even knows if it's better anywhere else? Take care, okay?
I'll do what I feel like. Looks like some bodies. Oh, who's this?
Oh god, another one. So, what ails you? Defrag? Smallpox? Hemorrhoids? Whatever it is, I'll patch you up. Old Dr. Sorensen will treat anything at a discount. Anything except radiation poisoning, okay? Don't need any more blood on my hairy old jittery hands. See those three chuckleheads in the back room? They're search and rescue guys. Came down with radiation poisoning. Damn fools. I'm useless without meds. Just a wrinkled old crone spouting cynical nonsense. I can't help anybody. Just like that, huh? Maybe there's still some humanity left in this rotten wasteland after all. If I could afford sentimentality in this line of work, that almost warmed my old shriveled heart. Okay, if you're really up for it, scour AID command for leftover meds. Someone might have left a crate in one of the medical tents. Should be easy enough, but remember, time is of the essence. If we don't finish this job soon, those guys can kiss their disease-ridden asses goodbye.
Well...
No, I am cynical. And darn proud of it, too. Curing others takes its toll. But I wouldn't have it any other way. Another vet from the mining wars. Just what I needed. Still, it must be rough. You used to be out there among the stars. Now you're stuck behind this stupid propaganda wall. Here, take this small gift. It's the best I can do to help.
I just think it's funny that they keep referring to this stuff as gift. Okay.
Shit, I'm losing my mind here.
Our boss went back to the scavenger camp in the government complex. Wants to steal everything that isn't nailed down. The government's made a huge mistake. You don't mess with that guy.
Unbelievable. And the government took us for all we're worth. First they use us to build the darn wall, then they drop us like we're nothing. Bastards.
He'll torch a place if he has to.
No, they'll regret what they did, just you wait.
Another late arrival.
Don't give up now. Help will come soon.
Friction detected. Infection detected.
Yeah, I came back on because I had to, I took some medicine and, had to give it like an hour or so before I went to sleep, kind of thing. And I was like, this will kill some time, because like, a lot of times I just can't fall asleep. Sometimes I don't have any trouble at all. But I could tell, you know. They say it's not good to just lie down and be restless, that you should stay up until you can fall asleep. So that's what I try to do.
Submit.
citizen.
I don't think so.
Submit.
That's not what I wanted to do. What is the deal? I don't think I have enough ammo to use it anyways, but... So I guess it's the only way I can go, huh? Oh, who's this now? This is pretty. Got a weapon. Not even anyone in there.
Thank you. Starting interrogation. Subject 86, Athena Gutenberg. I have studied your nanite readings, Athena. They're incredible. Tell me what happened on that plane.
What are you talking about?
Well, it landed.
Just let me go!
Fine. Don't cooperate. Our techs will know soon enough. Let's just say I think you have enormous potential.
What do you want from me?
Prepare.
You idiots. You're all gonna die. I'm not alone here. Someone's coming for me.
It's too late for that, kid. Interrogation ended.
I get a lot of weapons, you know. Crap. I knew that was gonna happen. I was trying to like do my whatever that thing is where you I don't know the name of it. Okay, faster.
That was a close call out there. Those AID bastards almost got you. Looks like I saved you just in the nick of time. You won't be that lucky again. I'm here for one reason alone. To bleed those bastards dry, so don't expect any loyalty.
Another fortune seeker, eh? Well, take a good look around. This place is a testament to our government's hubris. Their might and power turned to dust by their boundless arrogance. Damn bastards deserve nothing less. Me and my guys, we were hired to build a great wall. But when the infection started, none of us were allowed to leave. If I still had a force hook, I'd be off to show those traitors. Tell me if you find one, okay? I'll make it worth your while. And I haven't even told you my name yet. That's the spirit. Nothing this big has ever been built before. Think they can keep those darn government. Take care.
Alright, let me see if I can even remember which way to go to get my...
No infection detected.
I don't have any clue. I mean, what am I saying? I don't know. What the heck?
Do not resist.
Don't resist.
Intruder! Help! Guards! Guards!
That was completely pointless. Where'd that, oh, there it is. I wanted to find, one of the,
No infection detected.
Whatever. I want to find one of the shortcuts. It doesn't seem like. I know that there are some. That's actually what I was hoping to find. Why are these people so mean to me?
Medical log number 41, Dr. Rita Saunders. I finally hired the right guy to find us more kids. His name's Dan Katanakuji. Everyone has a price. And his was surprisingly low. Medical log number 42, Dr. Rita Saunders. Dan has delivered in spades. Never questioned our motives. Never tried to find out the truth. He's been a brave little soldier indeed. Just like myself. May God forgive us for what we're about to do to those kids. We've got one in our hands. Every single one of us.
So that sort of opens up one of them, but I don't know. Will I even remember?
Thank you.
I got the headgear. Alright. I think what I probably need is the body. That sucks. We need to stop doing that. Crap! And what's worse is I don't even remember how to... where the shortcut is, I don't even remember how to get there. Thanks, dude. Yeah, he may be authorized, but...
There's an intruder! Help! Guards!
What is your deal, dude? Always just whining about intruders? Imaginary intruder.
I've always tried to lead a moral life, set an example, be a good man. I've fallen short on every single count. Maybe my time is over. Maybe humanity has played its role. Exit stage left. Nobody's gonna ask for an encore. What use are we when our own creations eclipse us? Soon as humanity will be to machines what our pets are to us. Obedient slaves, content to serve their masters.
What is this thing like that I just cannot do anything to it? Well, I got the frickin' key card at least. I think you're infected, right? Myself. I think you look infected. I think just like the, by your posture, I can tell you're infected.
Attention, everyone.
Okay.
Intruder! Help! Guards! Guards!
I'm just sick of this dude with his whining. Keen on this one either. He's like, help, intruder! I have every right to be here. So clearly, I'm gonna have to... What the heck? What is with this nonsense? The weird thing in this game is that, like, you really have no, to get any kind of, you have to fight, basically, to, you know, get a way to heal yourself. Let's just put it that way. Oh! Alright, who's firing at me? Good grief. I'm just gonna run past them this time. Hello.
No infection detected.
Except for you. That work out for you. Yeah, it didn't work out too good, did it? Just sort of, you know, head this way.
Intruder! Help! Guards! Guards!
He's like, you know, the boy who cried wolf or something. Care for that person there. I was trying to stop me, you know. So we got this freak standing over here. Too bad. That's not it. That freaking robot. Oh. Does anybody not follow me? That was not what I wanted to do. I wanted to... That doesn't work. Maroons.
Bad choice, partner. I had a feeling you'd follow me. I could use a little support. I have to break into the general's office. We need to find out where they took all the children. Something's going on right under our noses. And guess what? Right behind this door is the general's field office. We just need to find a way in. This time around, though, brute force won't do the trick. We need a key. It might take forever to find that key card. Okay, I'm officially speechless. Always one step ahead, aren't you? In we go then. Age before beauty. Yeah? Wow, that was quick. In we go then. This looks promising, just a bit depressing. No, no, no. Sorry, I need a second to compose myself and take this in. Everything's stored on these files. Every name, every damn experiment. They haven't found a cure for defrag, the nanite disease. But apparently, children's brains, not being fully developed yet, can link with the nanite swarm. They tried to establish some kind of communication to shut down the nanites, but it looks like the children didn't survive the experiments. Those bastards.
Does it say anything about Ned?
Gutenberg. Like Jonah Gutenberg, the founder of Creo? That's some coincidence. Yes, Athena Gutenberg is in the files. It looks like she's alive and she's somewhere in this building.
No time for talking. I need to find Needy Edie.
Good luck. Meet me in my hideout when you can. Those bastards.
Congratulations on claiming your official AID Response Force hook. You will now be able to travel down zip lines at your own convenience.
I'm not sure that I should give him the freaking lift hook, you know what I mean?
I'm still waiting. Seriously? You're actually giving it to me? Just like that? You know you'll have to go all the way back to get another one. Are you sure about this? Just remember, your decision will be final. I'm not one to change my mind. Take care.
I have to go and read what happens when you give him that, thing, honestly, because I don't necessarily want to give it to him and then have to go trekking back somewhere. What time is it? Okay. Okay, so that's...
See, you only survive in Jericho City if you know your way around the back streets. Yeah, I get it. Stay in the shadows and all that jazz. You should be glad I took you here. You can't trust anyone these days.
Yeah, and if anyone wanted to kill you and take your loot, they'd probably do it right here.
Tell me about it. I just did, didn't I? Playtime's over. What? You bastard! What are you doing? No! No!
Why do I always do that?
Oh.
So... basically, this comes back over to Gideon Plaza. What was my, All right, since I'm over here, I'll go.
You aren't seriously going for a stroll in the whatever.
Why is nobody telling me what happened to those kids? See? I told you things would be fine. Wait. What? Why did they... Why did I... Oh, God. Is this my fault? I was just the cog in the machine. It would have happened either way, right? Right? I'm not in the mood to talk. Leave me alone.
I'd say he had a few problems.
Yes, it's still me. You think you're... Remember, tough as iron, quiet as a mouse.
Grief. So now I think I can switch. Well, I'm gonna have to wait till they're
Thank you.
Okay.
I need to talk to you.
So, I need to give them radiation meds to that lady.
Contamination detected.
How dare you? Okay.
Shit, I'm losing my mind here.
Listen, I enjoy our banter, but my time is running short. Just saying. Yeah, right on cue. I'll start treating those schmucks right away. I'm not one to dole out praise, but good job out there. Yeah, yeah. Take care of yourself.
You could have at least given me, at least I did get some extra text for half an hour.
The world is burning.
What's that? Spark? Nano Ward.
You doing all right? Take care, okay?
Shit, I'm losing my mind here.
I think you already lost it.
He'll torch a place if he has to.
I don't know if there's any reason to go back over here, honestly. I got the...
I'm still waiting. Because we were fools. Hanging on until the very end to finish our job. Didn't realize things would go to hell faster than you could say we're doomed. And now, here we are. They promised we'd be the first to be evacuated. Guess how that went. Take care.
Let me look at this thing. Find Athena at AID command. Okay, so for some reason. So maybe I'm supposed to free Athena.
Scientific log number 21. We haven't made a breakthrough in understanding the nanites yet. The children seem to be better conduits for the nanites. Their brains are more adaptive. Earlier today, another test subject perished during prolonged endurance testing. Testing continues.
What does that even mean?
Think about your responsibility, Athena. You know, your sacrifice could save everyone.
You don't understand. I'm not alone. You're so good.
Whatever. I don't even remember this boss. How dare it send me back here? Is that loser gonna talk to me again? It's too late to save the girl. Yeah.
flame canister.
Of course, it's gotta be like a, of course, you know, it's never just a normal boss. Not a fan of these double boss things, or triple boss, whatever it is. I wonder if I have a better weapon. I'm going to have to do some looking at this. But I'm going to go to bed now. Thank you for watching. And I hope you have a good night. I'll be back again tomorrow. This is Mashugana Jones signing off.